Hello viewers and welcome back to my channel Review Information. In this video I will show you how to use second space feature on Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro.
Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified any updates.
The second space feature on Xiaomi smartphones is also known as dual device mode. Now let's see how to create second space. First go to settings. Scroll down and find the option special features. Tap on it. In special features, tap on second space. Now tap on turn on second space. A second space account will be set automatically. It has been created successfully. Now tap on continue from the bottom right corner. You can select how you should switch between spaces, using a password or using a shortcut. Select any of this. After that, tap on continue. Now you have to set password for your second space. Tap on set now. Draw the pattern of your first space password. Now draw an unlock pattern for your second space. Draw the pattern again. After that, tap on continue. You can set second space fingerprint to switch faster, or you can skip this. This is the second space which is ready to use. You can now install any apps you want. If you want to go back to your first space, tap on the switch button from your home screen. Put your finger on the sensor or you can enter password. Draw your first space password. You have switched back to your first space. If you want to go to your second space again, go to settings, then go to the second space option from your settings again. Now tap on go to second space. Draw your second space pattern. You have been switched back on your second space. If you want to delete second space, then again go to the second space option from your settings. You will find a delete or recycle bin option at the top right corner of the screen. Tap on it. A confirmation menu will pop up from the bottom. Tap on delete. And the second space is deleted successfully. That is how you can use second space feature on Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.